Brittany Force is the owner of multiple track records across the country, but we are in a sport where races can be sided by a thousandth of a second at the line. And David, why is drag racing a sport where we're always searching for more?
Well, it's twofold. We obviously want to win the race that we're in. And also, secondly, you know, we're chasing a clock. So there's, you're constantly searching for you know, that performance to lower your elapsed time. And if you can do that consistency, it sort of ends up being more wins. So it's kind of a vicious circle, but, you know, it's the same for everybody. So it's the sandpit we play in.
Can a crew chief ever be satisfied?
You know, I would say no, because, you know, you can't really be satisfied. Your sponsors don't want you satisfied. Your owners don't want you satisfied. You know, we take the position seriously, and we're always searching. So I would say no.